Let's get ready to rumble!
Eagles taking on Torrey Pines. The Eagles ranked fourth in the nation. Second minute, Leon Prikhodovsky beats everybody to the loose ball and gives Sam Pasqual the 1-0 lead. 15th minute, Torrey Pines gets the equalizer behind Austin Friel with the left foot there. Under 9 minutes to play, Zach Salato gets it, drills it, and wins it. The final, 2-1, San Pasqual, now 10-0.
Ladies and gentlemen,
just saw that coming.
For the thousands in attendance here at ringside, and the millions watching around the world on television, this is the moment we've all been waiting for.
We'll be right back with you.
Let's get ready to run!